we want to determine the mode of the given temperatures. And the mode is the number or numbers that occur the most. So looking at our temperatures here, we want to identify the temperature or temperatures that occur the most. So let's start by taking a look at the temperature of 85 degrees. There's one 85 degree temperature here, here, and here. So 85 degrees occurs 3 times. If we look at 78 degrees, 78 degrees only occurs twice, and every other temperature only occurs once. So since the temperature of 85 degrees occurs the most, our mode is 85 degrees. We would not include 78 degrees because that only occurs twice, and 85 degrees occurs more. Now it is possible to have more than one mode, so let's take a look at a second example. Again, we have a list of temperatures. Let's see if we can determine the temperature or temperatures that occur the most. Let's take a look at 82 degrees first. 82 degrees occurs once here and once here. Now let's take a look at 85 degrees. 85 degrees occurs twice as well, once here and once here. But if we look at 78 degrees, it also occurs twice, once here and once here. But notice the remaining temperatures only occur once. So the most any temperature occurs is twice, but 3 different temperatures occur twice. Therefore, we have 3 modes. Therefore, we have 3 modes. 78, 82, and 85. And the units on these are all degrees. And that's how you determine the mode of a given data set. Now the data set is rather large. I would recommend putting the data in order from least to greatest because it does make identifying how many times a data item occurs much easier.